Today in this video, we will see how to activate Touch ID fingerprint only for downloading or purchasing app from App Store and not for unlocking your phone. Now go to settings here. Go to Touch ID and passcode. Now use Touch ID for and then enable iTunes and App Store. Now what you do have to, you need to place your finger on this home button so that this can take the fingerprint. This can scan the fingerprint. So let me place the fingerprint. Now you have to lift and then place the fingerprint until the process is completed. Now you need to select continue again and again put your finger on this button here. Now you can continue. Now you need to enter a passcode in case if the Touch ID doesn't work, then you need to enter the passcode. So let me enter it. Re-enter to confirm. Now you need to enter the password for your Apple ID in order to enable the Touch ID. After entering the password for your Apple ID, select OK. Now you can see that I have activated my Touch ID only for iTunes and App Store, not for iPhone unlock. That means whenever I need to download or purchase an application from App Store, I need to use the fingerprint. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.